The Lord made Adam, the Lord made Eve. He made them both a little bit naive. They lived as free as the summer breeze, without pajamas and without chemise, until they stumbled on the apple trees. Then she looked at him, and he looked at her, and they knew immediately what the world was for. He said, give me my cane. He said, give me my hat. The time has come to begin the begat.
The begat, the begat.
So the begat came, and the begat ate Malubi. Got the rabble at the Tower of Babel.
They begat the Coens,
and they begat O'Rourke, and they begat the people who believe in storks.
Lord, Lord,
how did it begat?
How did it begat?
Even more than that, when the begat got to get under par, they begat the daughters of the D.A.R. They begat the babbits of the bourgeoisie. They begat the misbegotten G.O.P.
It was a pleasing to Jezebel, a pleasing to Ruth.
It pleased the League of Women Shoppers in Duluth. Though the movie censors tried the facts to hide, the movie grows up and multiplies.
And
they multiply.
Why, even Britishers in tweeds begat.
And lordy, lordy, what do seeds begat? The Laps and Lithuanians a begat. Scranton, Pennsylvanians a begat. Straight to vegetarians a begat. Honorary Arians a begat. Starting from Genesis, they begat. Heroes and menaces a begat. Fat filibusterers, a begat. Income tax adjusterers, a begat. 'Twas natural and natural to begat. And sometimes a bachelor, he begat. It did